that I made that was supposed to keep us lit. He was out here sucking dick. I was trying to pay the rent.
No. Run that back. I didn't hear that clearly.
See all the money that I made that was supposed to keep us lit. He was out here sucking dick. I was trying to pay the rent.
So 42 Dugg on his Twitter said, hoes out here sucking dick. What I heard didn't sound like no hoes was involved, brother. I done sat on this and tried to listen to the video about 4-5 times. I done gave it some days. I still ain't heard of her. I'm not mad at 42 Dugg. I'm mad at the niggas that's trying to act like they heard 42 Dugg say shit he didn't say. I got my eye on all you niggas that's in denial that you like this music and ignoring the fact that what he said. Why y'all can't accept this? It's okay for you to like that line, but I just can't relate. The streets spread the news fast about Megan Stallion getting shot, Kanye West losing his motherfucking mind that been lost for years. Shit that's public is public, but why is this being swept under the rug? What is y'all ashamed of? Y'all niggas quiet about this situation like y'all done did some strange activities to pay y'all rent. Y'all gotta let me know what the fuck going on in the streets right now. Cause 42 Dugg doing this thing, he pretty hot for the street niggas. If you buying all these nice cars and these nice chains because you doing your Dougie, do your Dougie to Dugg. That's okay. But just let me know you heard a her, or let me know if you heard a I. But if he didn't say that, I apologize that I just jumped to the conclusion that I ain't hear what he said. But if he said what I thought he said, I got my eye on all you street niggas that don't hear what I'm hearing. Thank you. I love everybody. Do whatever y'all want to do to pay y'all rent.